issue, producing a definite result. Also, you thought attempting to compose you assault. I've gun they back, they will still remember the insults. It's not over yet, gotta watch your back until the day we die. As long as we climb, our system designed to find us decline. Why can't we all rise? Selfish nature of men with bad manners is a fuck all in the way to a dollar like you don't know any better. If conflict had sex, you'd be impressed by his stamina. Impregnated by his seeds of revenge that never let up. Loving the macabre that me well are caught up in the havoc. From murder on Israel's borders, the bodies drop for 10 bucks. Every time you drop a boss, another step's up.
No victory is decisive enough to end all battles, and no peace is forever. It goes on, it goes on, due to the perpetual human growth stunt. No victory is decisive enough to end all battles, and no peace is forever. It goes on, due to the perpetual human growth stunt.
Clash combat, never ending or changing, it won't be moved. Taking food just means the way you go dark is new. All I see is anger. No peace coming out of the news. Even when you think all is good, the feuds continue. They let the pain take over their brains, made the doo-doo.
Shit for pain.
Facts are facts. Even bad men can speak the truth. Hitler said the masses are stupid, and it's true. It's true. Take away the schools that manipulate the fools. The hate and the spawns make conquer the emotions, they're screwed. You could have them repeating history for you. Recycling bins are where blindfold zombies are destined to.
No victory is decisive enough to end all battles, and no peace is forever. It goes on, due to the perpetual human growth stunt. No victory is decisive enough to end all battles, and no peace is forever. It goes on, due to the perpetual human growth stunt.
About this reduced growth rate in human development, how our leaders don't learn from the past is puzzling. Ride with a crash dummy and the end is common sense. Bad boys to hostile men and keep the struggle of intolerance. Big men thinking like infants gon' lead to our extinction. All these silly fights against opposite genders. What are we doing here? Going all out to ignore buoys. Overlooking your signs, the best guy back to war times. LA and New York Times. Kill one and get another thug. It's the war on drugs. Bombs to anthrax letters. It's the war on terror. Wages rise, everything costs more money. It's the war on poverty.
No victory is decisive enough to end all battles, and no peace is forever. It goes on, due to the perpetual human growth stunt. No victory is decisive enough to end all battles, and no peace is forever. It goes on, due to the perpetual human growth stunt.